I'm going to show you how to create a daily planner in Excel with the combination of the group function and the table function. So here we have the week of September 4th, and the days are listed here. Now, if you wanted to look at your week, you all together, see what your week looked like, you would click on 2, and that would display each of your days and the tasks for each of your days. Now, if you wanted to just look at the dates again, you'd click on 1 and you would have the dates back. Now, to find out what September 5th is, you know that you have a meeting on September 5th, so you can just select one day by clicking the box below the date. Now, the other thing too is these are tables, so you can either search by, we're going to select all, and then we know we have a meeting with the customer, so you say okay, and then it shows you the time of the day that is allotted to your meeting with your customer. Or the other function you can use with the table here is that you could say, so what am I doing at, let's say, 10 o'clock, and you can look at that, and 10 o'clock is open, you could schedule something else for that time. So how we're going to do it is, let's a calendar from the 11th to starting on the September 11th. So let's start on a new sheet here. So the first thing that we're going to do, is type in the date. You're going to decide how you want it to be formatted. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to right click on that, and I'm going to select format cells. I like it to be like this. And so, and the other thing is I'd like it to be a little bigger than this. So on the home tab, I'm going to select, and let's make it 16. Now, from below there, what we're going to do is we're going to type in time, and then we're going to make this wider so you can put a few things in here. So let's type in task. Okay, so now let's say our day starts at 8 o'clock, and we want our scheduling done by every half hour. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the 8 and the 8:30, and I'm going to drive it down to 5 o'clock, which is 1700 hours. And now what I'm going to do is I am going to select this all the way down to the end of this, the end of the tasks here, and I'm going to go insert on the menu bar, and I'm going to go insert table. And it's telling you which ones it's going to do, and you say okay. So there's your table for you. Now, to get it grouped, what you're going to do is you're going to select from the beginning of the table to the end of the table, and you're going to go to the data tab, and you're going to go group. Okay, perfect. So then, just to create the rest of the days of the week, what you need to do is you need to copy from the 11th all the way down to the end of your table, and you're going to go Control C, and then you're going to go one line below, and you're going to go Control V. Now you just have to change this to 12. And there you have it. You've got your schedule started here. So we can click 1, and we're left with the 11th and the 12th, and click 2, and then we have our days expanded for you. So that's how you create a daily task planner with the combination of the table and the grouping function in Excel. Please subscribe.